where we are commencing this exercise that will go towards supporting our corporate social responsibility.
Yes.
And we will do that by cutting this tape.
Yes.
Sawa?
Yes.
Salut.
Can you clap for me?
Yes. So now in our various groups, the leaders who are getting the VC, the DVCs, you make sure you work with them together with the students who are with you. Let us work with our leaders now.
Yeah. Oh, 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 oh.
kupendeze mienendo yangu na tabia zangu zikupendeze kuvaa kwangu na kunena kwangu naomba nifanane na wewe
Yesu
niwe jinsi upendavyo nifanane na wewe
Yesu
niwe jinsi upendavyo nikuze nifinyange
First, I'd like to thank Almighty God for giving us this very beautiful day, and of course, giving us energy, good health, and life. We don't take it for granted that today we are alive to be able to see and do what you have done today. So, the next vote of thanks will go to the university management for allowing the staff to participate, as well as students, in this very noble exercise of cleaning the environment. As you realize that a good environment is good for all of us, for learning, for teaching, and for research. And therefore, it's a good opportunity for this institution to be able to interact with the community. And the management felt it wise that we do this exercise or this activity for the good of everyone. To the Vice Chancellor for opening this function. We are grateful. Again, also for giving everybody time off to be able to participate in this very important exercise. To our partners, Amica Savings and Credit, we are grateful for being with us today. I understand that they sponsored also the t-shirts that we have. We are on today. We thank you very much for giving for such a gesture to the university, and also partnering with us in ensuring that we do this noble exercise. To the county government, of course, I think they are in absentia today, but we recognize them in the absentia. Then staff. Left their very important duties to participate in this, both in the academic side as well as the administration side. To the entire students fraternity, led by the Students' Council, we appreciate, of course, for the State Council to mobilize students so that they can participate in this very important exercise. And of course, to the security, for ensuring that we are secure, we have safe and secure environment. As we did this exercise. So, with those few remarks, which I was redirected in 2 minutes to give that vote of thanks, I would like to appreciate everybody. So, we'll do a 5-factorial clap, and I would like to request the director, ISO and PC, to lead us in the 5-factorial appreciation.
Okay, let's go. What are your normal duties? Class, staff, go back.
I want to give you adoration. Even for being together with us this part of the morning and even this part of the afternoon. We give you honor because, God, you have been together with us in the activity we had of cleaning this environment. Lord, before us again, we have some snacks and drinks that have been provided for our bodies. We take them with thanksgiving in our heart. We pray that God is going to sanctify it as we partake of it. This is our prayer in Jesus' name.
Amen. Biashara zangu kila kitu changu kiwe sawa na we. Familia yangu marafiki zangu tuwe sawa na we. Biashara zangu kila kitu changu kiwe sawa na we.